Hey.
Hey.
You okay?
Yeah. I just freaked myself out. I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. But I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Torres. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you gotta let go of. We did the right thing. He's out of the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right. You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.
Right choice. Let's go. Take a left.
Guessing we're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
But apparently the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
We've got somewhere to be. Waiting around all day. Here's the location. Make your own way there. Got a new member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here. We'll be right back. nice out there. Just what I wanted.
After that, I think we can talk.
The Showdown has a consignment of high-end modifications being shipped into the city. They don't know it yet, but they're never getting them. Race with us again, and do what you did out here, and one of those parts is yours.
Deal.
I'll hit you up when we're ready. I'm in love.
Anyone I know?
This big, strong, handsome 50-something with a body to die for who takes me.
It's a car, isn't it?
Yeah. The Camaro.
Yeah.
I could live in this thing, seriously. I just crawled in the back and slept like a baby for 2 hours. You know what? The bathroom in here, I would never get out. I want every store to be a drive-thru.
Think how much you could save on rent.
Exactly. I don't need an apartment or even some square beige motorhome.
No.
I got my beautiful yellow beast on wheels, and my feet will never touch the ground again.
You're still coming to the garage to hang out tonight, though, right?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Cool. See you later.
Thank you.
line. You still got a shot. Push all the way. Winning it league style.
Lucas got obsessed with those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him.
Did you hear the news?
No. What?
That cop you took out with a trunk full of cash, Officer Shaw, the one who impounded my car, he got sent down for fraud and extortion today.
About time. He was a real piece of work.
Yeah, but what about Torres? She's still on duty, squeaky clean, but she was mixed up in this just as much as he was. Why didn't he take her down with him?
Guess he cut a deal.
Or she's got something even worse on him. Something that made him too scared to speak out.
Who knows what shady stuff they got up to?
Yeah. I'm starting to think Torres might be the worst of them.
She's definitely smart.
Let's not get on the wrong side of her.
Good plan.
Later.
Track isn't far. Let's go. Used to be up in Aspen.
Eat up there too?
Could say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, until my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, this might not be carbon turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Even closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do. Right turn coming up. Little right up here. The place. Knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. Now. time we mix it up a little.
I was thinking of going for a drive later, so shout now if you want something.
How's it going? Listen, I figure we maxed out on our daylight options. If you want to know more, come meet me.
track for next year's showdown. Test it to the limit. I'll get you for that. You're getting a feel for it, but I know you can do better.
lose this now.
So you like the track, huh? Try out one more, and I'll get that high-end suspension kit for you.
I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out.
Got
something special. Okay, that didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will.
I want some visual on the car.
It's just about enjoying yourself, right?
So, when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
Thank you.
track set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose.